Welcome to the Palm Tech Chalaway channel.
Spain is an eminently maritime country with a long continental shelf running along the entire periphery of the Spanish coast. This narrow continental shelf is extremely rich in fish resources since the shelf is close to land. The exploitation of these marine resources has a long tradition in Spain. Even in the Middle Ages and the modern age, the salted cod and anchovy, sardine, and pickled tuna fish trade, etc. established links between the Galician, Cantabrian, South Atlantic or Levante ports, and the inner cities. Territorial Sea is a belt of coastal waters extending 200 nautical miles at most from the baseline of a coastal state, mark out the area of the exclusive economic zone. This is the national fishing ground. Most of the Spanish fishing vessels fish in four different fishing areas of the national fishing ground. The increased demand for fishery products laid bare the lack of the fishing production in the national fishing grounds, leading to the development of fisheries in international waters and faraway fishing grounds. Among the development policies from the 1950s to the 1970s, Spain aimed to become a world power in obtaining maritime resources. Trawl fishing gear is perennially unpopular with environmentalist groups, but it doesn't need to be, according to the industry in Spain. There are ways to use the gear in a manner that won't destroy the environment, various fishing associations tell Seafood Source. The news and activities from some NGOs against trawl fishing are continuous. The protests have reached community authorities, who even suggested forbidding this gear. In July of 2012, the European Commission brought up the idea of banning bottom trawling. It has to do with an inshore fleet, whose vessels own censuses, allowing them to fish in certain areas of the fishing grounds with specific techniques or rigs, although there is a significant number of fishing units of artisanal nature. Spanish fleet acquired large catches in some fishing grounds regarded as open. Although to do this, they needed to travel far from the continental shelf and fish in other countries' territorial waters. Fishing to this very day is still important in Spain. Until the 1980s, Spanish boats, supported by a fleet of cruiser boats, went out fishing into the fishing grounds. According to data from CAPESCA, the Spanish trawler fleet represents 12% of the national census with 1,038 vessels. It employs more than 8,000 people, which represents 22% of the workforce of the Spanish fishing fleets, and it has a catch volume of 318,000 metric tons with